power play.
When you're having a season like Elias Pettersson is as a rookie in the league, you're going to get some chirps from time to time. James Neal's not afraid to chirp anybody, and he thinks, you know what, I'm going to give it to the youngster. He comes by the bench, gives him the little gears, and for Pettersson, give him a little bit of credit. He kind of doesn't really take the bait, just keeps on going, and a little disappointed in himself for giving that puck away, and that's something that Travis Green talks about. This kid really gets it. He wants to be good. He wants to be one of the best, and he's going to draw the attention like that from some of the veteran guys who are going to try and get under his skin a little bit.